Welcome back to Fire Emblem, the Binding Blade, Chapter 15. I'm Jake, and we should be able to deal with all the guys, because we will kill every last one of them. We don't actually have a good dance available for us. It lets Fur get one kill. Bro is useless. That's not new. So this guy is free for anyone. This guy is sleeping because I was paranoid. These dudes have longbow. So all the mercs are good targets, and this one, he's at full HP. Alan has the horse layer. That doesn't actually kill. And he's in a forest as well. Maybe we'll use Rutger. Killing Edge Crit won't kill him. You can only reach him or the 5 HP guy. So let's try and do this. I grin better than Rutger confirm because her crit can kill. She won't. Maybe. So, nope. Not so. So that's an option. That doesn't seem to be an option. Do that. Who's the killing it, dude? You are. This is the most reliable way to kill you. We'll dance for fair. She can't die to the longbow guys. Nope. So we go here. Here. Strength is very good on her because Rutger hasn't gained too much strength. Okay. Tate probably can't survive the longbow guys. 15 plus 30 and 29. So yeah, she can take one, but not two. They do again. She can take one and some more. Let's just loom. He can't actually take two. Or can. Yeah, he can. Yeah. Because these mice. These guys will stay alive, probably. Maybe we can kill, actually, everyone. Rutger is more accurate against the sniper. There we go. Let's block them. So. I think this is the hardest part of the chapter, and we dealt with it. Yeah, we can kill you as well, I would assume. We'll attack from here. Maybe we'll leave the kill for fur. No one can die. Might move annoyingly if I do let him live. Maybe he'll want to go for Shanna. If I just leave her stupidly here. Bring some X rank on this guy. We'll give him to fur as well. Maybe. Don't think so. And Roach shouldn't die either. Lilina might die, so we'll keep her out of range. Oh no. Can chip with Lilina for the loot. And withdraw. No, he might crit. Do we want to give Roy a kill? Maybe they do. Maybe we actually do want to kill it for him. Some speed, HP, defense, resistance would be nice. Well, I said HP would be nice. poke with Tate, maybe. We don't actually have good dance for this turn, because we needed almost everyone last turn. So I guess the boots would have been better than the dance. But well. So he'll move here. We'll have Lilina here, Dancer here. We should be able to recruit Garrett next turn. There. Just go here. Oh fuck. wait. Like this. Get you closer. So here and here. No one is in danger. Then we want to just stay out of Garrett's range. Does anyone need healing? The bandit didn't move at all. Maybe because I blocked the way to the village. My lad. So this is Garrett Berserker. I haven't used Garrett too much. Actually, I don't think I've used him ever. He has good strength and Berserkers get the same crit bonus as Swordmasters, 30. See, in access is not B would be nice, so he could use the Brave Axe. Speed 11 is not good. Defense 10 isn't the best either. He has great HP, good strength. Can use some good axes with C ranks. Like Killer Axe and Sword Retriever, I don't know it. That we only see good in this game. Yeah, his crouch are 70 HP, 45 strength, 25 speed, and whatever with the rest. Like 20 or 15 or 5. So yeah, don't think we'll be using him too much, but an okay pre-promoted unit, I guess. Now, can we get a kill for fur? Oh, this guy's capped strength. Mm-hmm. So if he doesn't crit here, we can give the kill. To fair. The spot next to Garrett is safe. Let's not give him the fort. Get the village. So yeah, we'll be using that for warp mostly. Just move everyone closer. I'm not even sure why. Can we? No, I'm bad at this game. No, just use the wrong dude. Could have healed. Is that in range? Oh yeah, there's some irons here as well. If they all start moving, we have to be a bit careful. Can I trade and then drop, rescue, drop, take? I'm not sure. I take first, then trade, hopefully. I'm not sure how I screwed that up in that one chapter. Can I heal anyone? Rowing. Okay, so we get the Night Crest after this chapter. Okay, they're in an annoying formation actually. What we could do is go in. Maybe. Okay, there's one horse layer. Garrett can actually go on peek and throw stuff from there. Did they have javelins? This guy didn't attack at all. I'm not sure if I can trust it. Garrett will get doubled by the Valkyrie and take million damage from that. Maybe I can deal with these clouds. Just short of one-shotting here. We still have my lady physique dance available to us. So if things go somehow terribly wrong again. Albert isn't effective against the guy. Can't one-shot her. Shinkult if he hits. Be Rutger is our best bet. He'd face this guy and then face. Still have my lady and Percival left. Should be fine here. Yeah. Are you at full HP or not? Let's heal you. Okay. No, I have to this guy. It would be nice if I could trade the silver lance with Percival, but I need to attack here first. We still have Sheen if this doesn't kill. Yeah, might as well. Well, soul for that. Don't know, we can't physic unless we dance. These skills, this one shot. Halbert being relevant. It's not so bad weapon. It has garbage hit and weight, but just so inaccurate at the start with weight unlocked. So these guys can do maximum of 57 damage. They won't double either of them. Yeah, we're fine. So we want to kill you with fur. And he might go for fur as well, but it doesn't matter. Very good, very good. Few speed would be nice, so promote. Maybe I should use the L sword. It might give more weapon EXP. So anyone injured? Alan is actually injured, but he's not in danger anyways. Use the mend to get some staff rank faster. Can dance for you. Can we get we can we rescue Lalum and go here, drop her here. Is slowly moving. Oh yeah, we had to sell some stuff. don't think yet there are any spawns here. Can we get some kills for fur? Okay, so I would have to do some damage. I think this is enough. I'm gonna sell the stuff while I remember. As well sell the Elfire action. Maybe not if we have to use Heave at some point. Or for some reason start using Clarin. Let's use the Iron Sword. No need to waste the Lance Reaver. We'll have to heal and move her. Yeah. So heal her. And then we'll rescue her closer. Dance. Then see how do we set up the skill. How are you so good, she? Oh, this has garbage internet actually. Oh well. We can actually go here for the loot. We can move someone closer if we want. Actually want Roy closer. How much damage would you do to my lady? 39 plus 17. That's 56. 56. Yeah, let's just casually take 56 damage. Don't think there's where I go. I can get Lalum close. Yeah. Oh, the sniper can't even reach now because Merc moved in a stupid way. So there shouldn't be dudes spawning yet. Might have been waste of time to move Garrett there. Yeah, just move closer. Let's not move Sal yet in case he needs to heal. This guy doesn't matter. Armor Slayer, yeah. These are scraps. Don't think there's too much of need to even think about armors. You do no damage to it, but this might be trickier than I thought. Or maybe not. You have armor slayer and then crit. Don't think anyone is really in danger. These guys do only a few damage to Milady. Is it Milady or My Lady? Guess it's more like Milady. Can we do something with fur? Maybe. Think fur can kill here. This guy's closer. Maybe he'll want to go for fur. No one's injured. Then we'll drop Robin. Safe spot. Don't deploy them now. You're supposed to give me 2 turns to do stuff. Can we get 1 more kill for fur in this chapter? More kill, 1 more level, I should say. Okay, they should spawn next turn. Maybe I can finish the map before the reinforcements come. So, yeah. Just L sword. I think that's quite enough for a level, actually. Unless we leave the archer alive. Do we have? have time for that. So yeah, I used L sword. Oh yeah, that guy gave even less. Who else needs skills? Roy or Ted? Want Ted to go here? Poked archer a bit. Want to deal with the boss as well. Okay. If lady gets crit, I could grab the horse slayer as well. Maybe we'll see what that looks like. I would need 2 hits anyway, so that's fine.
If the boss crits, I can use physique to heal.
Unironically, the luck level up is kind of nice. Yeah. Be useful, though. So we want Roy in a position where he can seize next turn. I hope that... No. No enemies will spawn. This turn. They shouldn't. So if we take her here, drop her here, would be in boss range. Is anyone in danger of the long bow guy? Don't think anyone is. So it doesn't really matter what he does. There's always a... We have enough dudes to block the guy. Can only hit Alan. Then we'll... Roy closer to the drone. If I throw him here, yeah, he can respond to the fight. Yeah, we'll finish next turn. Unless enemies spawn. Now, we might lose. Lalu. Racist against humans. If he had some crit chance, Troy might have been in trouble. So yeah, let's heal if we can. Can't. Get more someone who could be healed. Use the Celia to heal someone. Nope. So, maybe we'll attack twice to make sure we get level up. Or maybe the killing would have been enough and we could have promoted her. But I think she gets A swords now when we eventually promote her. You should have a good speed to crowd, why don't you get any of that? Percival can use this thing to get some defense. No, he has something. Anything else we can do? We forgot to sell the Orion's Bolt. Could heal someone with soul, I guess. Doesn't really matter, but yeah. So that was chapter 15 in 12 turns. We recruited everyone, we got hammer and stuff. Got some level ups for. It went pretty well, I'd say. You can warp skip the map as well. You actually need only one warp for it. Also, there's a. If you have a good mage or maybe Percival with javelin or something like that, you can warp them on a mountain next to the boss. Just deal with that group of enemies that way. Or you don't even need to warp, you can just fly skip them up. Flyers drop powerful units there and they deal with the enemies. And but I just went around. Took it relatively safe. So yeah, there's the Knight Crest. If you need to know why at some point, you can have it. But yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.